My brows need a lot of grooming, so here's what I do. First, this brow wax from Baebrow. I scoop a dollop out, dip a spoolie brush into it, then I brush it through my brows to make my brows look fuller. Now, I don't want my brows to look too laminated, so I smooth them down at the top. Next, I go in with Make Beauty Blade Line. It has a spoolie on one end, and on the other side, it has a thin, flat pencil that I love. I fill in any areas that look a little sparse, then I brush it through with the spoolie side to blend. I also like to powder down my eye area before I go in with my last product, which is the legendary brow gel from Charlotte Tilbury. I've been using it for years because it has a microfine brush. I brush this through my brows to make them look a little fuller and for some extra staying power. And that's my brow routine.